Florida State, number two in the nation, hosting the Virginia Cavaliers. The last time these teams met, 2011, Virginia upset Florida State 14-13. First play of Virginia's first drive, Kevin Parks. Stripped by Mario Edwards, the Seminoles recover. Great field position, and three plays later, Carlos Williams around the left side, his eighth touchdown of the season. 7-0 Noles, still in the first. Virginia's defense making plays. Jameis Winston over the middle. Great pick by Maurice Kanade. And the Cavs have great field position right at midfield. 2nd and 8 at the 16. Grayson Lambert up top. Andre Lavroni, the 16-yard score. It's a must-see moment for the Cavaliers. Look again. And we're tied at 7. The Virginia defense making plays. The tip pass. Eli Harold, the INT for the Hoos. And the Cavs again. Great field position. The ensuing drive at the 15-yard line. It's Grayson Lambert. The back shoulder throw. Darius Jennings. The score. Cavs miss the extra point. 13-7, though. They have the lead. Virginia backed up deep in its territory. Lambert makes a mistake. Terrence Smith, the INT, falls out of bounds at the 3-yard line. Carlos Williams would score on the next play. The Noles get the lead back 14-13. Watch closely. Is that a forward pass or a lateral? The ball is loose. FSU's Eddie Goldman, the scoop and score. But the refs whistled it dead, calling it an incomplete pass. A review shows it was a lateral, so FSU would get the ball back. But because of the whistle, no touchdown, no return. The first play after the turnover. It's Jameis Winston to Rashad Green. 13 catches in the game for Green. 21-13 FSU. And then under 5 minutes to go in the half, Jameis Winston fakes the jump pass, then dives across. 28-13 Florida State at the half. Can they make it 25 in a row? Third quarter. Virginia, after forcing a third turnover, turning it into a third touchdown off a turnover. Kanan Severin, 22-yard score. It's 28-20. Virginia facing a 3rd and 6. Tyler Hunter just dives on Lambert for the sack. Now in the 4th, 34-20 after a Roberto Aguayo field goal. 4th and 6 in the red zone. Great stop there. Darius Jennings comes up with it, but Jalen Ramsey meets him immediately. And that's it. 25 in a row for the Noles. 34-20, the final. I'm Jeff Fischel. You're watching the ACC Digital Network, brought to you by Ruby Tuesday. We are the official home of ACC football. For must-see moments, click the box on the left. For game highlights, click the box on the right. And for everything else from the ACC Digital Network, subscribe now. Do it!